Alrighty, so here's the steps of the flamenco. So the tricky part is a combo, which is one of these, and one of these, and then up and over. Then we walk forward four times. One, two, three, four, hands come up, hands go down. Yes, that's our combo. We start with the right foot, and the left foot, and then up and over. And we go forward. One, two, three, four, hands up, and hands down. Yeah. During the verse, we do touch, step, 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 touch, step, 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 touch, step, 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 touch, step, step, step. Yeah. But it goes really fast. Touch, step, 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 touch, step, 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 step. Yeah. So if you can't keep the steps in there, you can just do touch, touch, touch is also great. That works too. Then we have the stomping step. We stomp with the right foot forward, and then with the left foot forward. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now you have your imaginary cape in your hands, and you swish it from side to side. Yeah. And our last step is just to stomp in place. Right, left, right, left, right, left. And we clap at the same time. Video, we'll do it with the music.